Just so you know, I am an actor.
You're not a work actor.
Action.
On the rocks.
Did you just look at her breasts?
Look at her
no,
breasts.
No, that's creepy.
Very good.
You are making me want to kill myself.
What is it about you that she finds so intriguing?
I wonder if Cam's ever gonna rise to the occasion.
You gotta rise to the occasion, Cam.
I have a monologue, I don't know.
Yeah, a monologue?
You wanna see it?
Yes!
Oh, come on, Linda! You're telling me this every freaking day! And you're yelling at me like
great.
We don't have
that's
any-
That's it, that, you know, that that's great.
Funny gal Lisa Ann Walter was psyched to join the cast of Dependence Day, a film that takes a comical look at modern relationships.
Dependence Day is a romp of a comedy. It happens to be around a couple, but whenever I hear, oh, it's a rom-com or it's a love story, even though I'm a chick, I get bored. I think that a lot of us are going through an upheaval in the relationship part of our lives because the roles that men and women have traditionally played are all topsy-turvy and on their head. This story, Dependence Day, is about what happens when the man in the relationship is dependent on his girlfriend.
Hey, Cam! Oh!
Cam, I understand. It's very hard for you,
no.
Your ego. But in this relationship, right now, Alice is the breadwinner.
I got a job for a very big producer in Hollywood.
Look how fancy you are.
I know, that's great.
What are you doing?
I'm going to watch her kids.
Like babysit them?
The reason that I liked it was because there were a lot of women in powerful positions. My character plays a boss, a sassy boss.
What do you think of my shoes?
Almost all of the powerful players were women. So it was fun to sort of look at that dynamic and see how that affected our lead character.
You can't have a realist and a dreamer in the same relationship. And I don't know when she lost being a dreamer, but it happened.
We wanted to have an adventure.
We wanted to have an adventure.
At some point, she said, I would rather make the money than live the dream.
And Lisa Ann believes this film will strike a chord with viewers.
It's interesting, when we've gone and done these screenings, the people that come up to us afterwards and tell us how much they love the movie for different reasons. There was a young man that said, how did you get a camera in to film my life?
Action.
This is very true to what's happening today. A lot of times relationships can suffer, and I know for me, that was true. And after I broke up with my young boyfriend, then he started making money, and he was like, that wasn't right. And I'm like, where was that then?